Hey y'all. So, trying to make a makeshift studio in this vehicle here. I am sitting in the car waiting for my mom to arrive at the metro because, as you all may or may not know, we are expecting a hurricane in the, well, along the East Coast, but as you all know, I'm in the D.C. metropolitan area. This has been a crazy, crazy week of weather-related incidents and such. We had a freaking earthquake on Tuesday, and this weekend we get to prepare for Hurricane Irene. All kinds of good, crazy stuff going on. So, excuse me, my phone situation. But that's the train. Sorry for the noise and such. So anyway, I went in for my mom so that we can go to the grocery store and probably stand in line forever trying to get supplies. So I'm just wasting time until she arrives by making a video, a real nonsensical, random, all over the place video. My glasses are crooked, it's driving me insane. So okay, let's talk about the earthquake. I was at work, of course. Coincidentally, I had just gotten back to work from doing a bridal client, bridal trial during my lunch break, because it was right around the corner from my job, walking distance. So I had my little Zooka backpack with me, head back to the office. So I was still, you know, I felt good about the trial. It was a beautiful day outside. Like, it wasn't humid. It was nice and sunny. It was a breeze blowing. So I was in a good mood. So my coworker comes over, and we chatting it up, kikiing it up at my desk, looking on Facebook, looking at pictures, laughing. Yeah, girl, blah, 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 blah. We felt a little shaky shake. I was like, ooh, we think it because in the area where I work, DuPont Circle, if a big truck comes rolling through, you feel it. You hear it, first of all, because we have a lot of glass or whatever. And we're on the 7th floor, but you still feel a little something. So we feel it, and then we're like, oh, let me. My bad, y'all. Dropped the darn phone. So anyway, we felt a little rumble, whatever. And we're like, ooh, what was that? Anyway, yeah, girl, so blah, 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 blah. And then it's a little, it starts off like, and it grows in intensity. It's first like, shaky, 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 oh, oh, oh. That's what it felt like. So, and it still was not registering in my head. This is my first, like, significant earthquake. They say we've had one a few times, but nothing, like, off the Richter like that. And that wasn't off the Richter. I just felt like saying that. sorry, again, I'm by the train. So, I've never felt nothing like that. I know y'all folks on the West Coast think we are, like, extra, like, real punks or whatever for how we took it and reacted or whatever, but look, excuse me. Meanwhile, we don't have earthquakes. We live on the East Coast for a reason. If I was able to deal with earthquakes, I would live on the West Coast quick, fast, and in a hurry. It's beautiful on the West Coast, but yeah, no, I live on the East Coast. So, it still wasn't registering in our heads. Like, we kind of stopped. Once it kept shaking, I was sitting in my chair at my desk. She was standing up. And we both kind of, like, stopped. I don't even remember what we had stopped in the middle of the conversation. I remember what we were talking about at that very moment. But we stopped. And just kind of sat there, like, with a suck face. And then it wasn't until we looked up and noticed that the lights in the office were swinging back and forth, that we like, oh, okay, yeah, girl, let's go. Let's roll. But still, like, and then once we got up, people were, like, running in the office, like, oh, my God, oh, God, what? Oh. So we looked down the little, because I sit in the cubicle, we looked down the little row, and my manager is still in her office, but homegirl got her purse on, looking out the window like, she about to roll. My manager don't get up for nothing. This woman barely goes to the bathroom, barely goes out for lunch. She bring her lunch and be in her little purse. She do not move out her chair all day long. That's a whole nother story. But anywho, homegirl was about to roll. So I said, oh, she about to roll today. Let me go ahead and get my stuff and roll out. I put my Zooka backpack on, like, oh, I can't forget my kit. That's too much money, products, stuff. Let me get my kit. Let me get my purse. I'm getting ready to, like, I don't know what I was doing on the computer. I don't know if I was trying to shut down or lock the screen. Oh, I was trying to lock the screen because I had Facebook up. So I was trying to lock the screen. And my phone, my desk phone rang. It's my mom. Shawna! And I can't hear. She yelling. I can't hear what she's saying. Shawna! You feel that? I'm like, hello. Hello, why are you calling me? Hello? Get off the phone. She's like, you feel that? I'm like, yeah, I feel like I'm about to leave. Bye. So I hung up. As soon as I hang up, it rang again. But, well, it kept ringing. I thought it was my coworker because I was talking to her on instant messaging. We got instant messaging at work. So I thought it was her calling me, like, come on, let's go. But it was another friend who worked down the street. Talking about, oh my God, girl, you feel that? I was like, yeah, I feel that. Why are you on the phone? We about to go outside. You need to get out your building. Meanwhile, you're not even supposed to leave out the building when the earthquake is going on. This shows you how inexperienced the East Coast is when it comes to earthquakes. But in my head, I was like, well, what are we supposed to do? And I even asked somebody that, this know-it-all lady in the office. I was like, but are we even supposed to be going outside? Aren't we supposed to, like, get under our desk or something or stand in the doorway? She's like, no, you're supposed to go outside to get away from the building. Whatever. You was wrong after all that. Now, you looking stupid. I know next time I ain't listening to you. But anyway, it wasn't that serious, you know. So, but everybody, we was just out chilling outside for a good 20, 30 minutes. Because I guess they had to check the building or whatever. Then they was like, okay, well, you can go back inside. But then, so I'm still like, well, I'm shook now. Like, literally and figuratively, I'm shook. So, I don't want to see you. And I couldn't concentrate. And then Facebook and Twitter was, you know, everybody cracking jokes or whatever. Speaking of, you know, some people deal with stress or times like that in their own way. Some people get, like, real freaked out and cry and, you know, lose it. Some people remain calm. Some people take charge and the whole fight or flight instinct kicks in. Some people crack jokes. So some people would, like, cracking jokes, okay, it's all done now, we safe, whatever, we know what it was, it wasn't terrorist related, because a lot of people here, that was like the first thing popping out here because of the whole 9/11 thing and the attacks on the Pentagon and such, so some people thought that's what it was, but it turned out it wasn't, you know, it was cool, it was an earthquake, 5.8 or 9, whatever, so people was getting pissed because people were like, cracking jokes or and not even like I don't know people were just like saying things to make light of the situation. People got all up in arms like, oh my God, I can't believe y'all cracking jokes at a time like this. It was serious and oh my God and you know how people get and I just why y'all cannot take everything in life so effing seriously all the effing time, like God darn. Y'all must leave some, I don't even want to say that, but, like, life must be really hard for y'all. And I've been through some things. But I still like to enjoy myself, and I just thought that was interesting. And then, so then you had that extreme. Then you had the holy rollers, and, you know, I believe in the higher power, spiritual and all that and such, but I'm not beating people about the head with the Bible. But, of course, they came out, oh, it's the end of days, and you better get yourself right with Jesus, and, okay, It was just a whole bunch of stuff going on or whatever. But anyway, that is that. We are safe. On to the next thing, which is during hurricane. I'm getting ready to brave the grocery store, and I know it's going to be packed and stupid. So we going to see. And hopefully I'll take some video while we're in there so y'all can see just how stupid it's going to be. I already went searching for flashlights and can't find any earlier. So anyway, I'll be back. See ya. So we opted out of the grocery store and went to Target instead. And though it was crowded, we kind of got in line before the real crowd got in line. So it was an extra long line behind us. And so yeah, we were not in and out, but it wasn't that bad. Now we are getting some crabs and a beverage and a bite, and picking up the kids and heading on down the road. So I will check in again later to see if the hurricane actually happened. So stay tuned for that. Bye. Have you ever had shoes without shoestrings? What's that, yay? Baby, these heels. Is that a make what? Baby, these wheels. You tripping when you ain't sipping. Have a refill. You're feeling like you're running, huh? Now you know how we feel.
And I got my boy. It was a good amount of time.